day to celebrate a birthday.
That's right, and one local man has 100 reasons to smile. News 8's Tina Dattel was at a special celebration in New London.
So many people are trying to get married on 11/11 or have their baby on 11/11, but Louis Cerrito here, he may have them all beat. Louis Cerrito was born on 11/11/1911. You do the math.
He was young. He was a great dancer.
A great dancer?
Mm.
His younger sister Rose by his side. She's 93.
You're going to be on TV tonight.
Oh, yeah?
So you better call Channel 8.
Their brother Sebastian is the baby at 91.
He's older and wiser now.
He is. 100.
He's older.
The only
three left out of 10. I come from a family of 10.
Louis has lived a long and generous life. This woman was once
his
tenant.
Nice. He is the most wonderful person I have come across with, and generous and kind.
I have no grandchildren because my son never got married.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. He's smart, wasn't he?
Michael Cerrito is throwing this party for his dad, who worked for the railroad for 45 years.
And I run over the Poughkeepsie Bridge in New York. Poughkeepsie Bridge, the eighth wonder of the world.
Family from as far away as Vermont and Arizona all came by Panda Buffet in New London for the centennial celebration.
Do you have any advice for these guys?
Just stay healthy if you can.
Louis chose this restaurant because it's one of his favorite, but as you can see, he hardly even touched the food because so many people are coming by to say hi. On the scene in New London, Tina Dattel, News 8.